stuff and pranks for your hair and stuff for your hair. And this one really funny April Fool's prank. I'm gonna tell you the April Fool's prank. Okay, so this is hair mousse, and when I put it on my hand, it literally looks like whipped cream. So, if you have like, you can make like a cake out of like coconut oil, put some chocolate drizzle on top, and then put the hair mousse on top. So when they take a slice and they eat it, it's going to taste nasty, like so nasty. Try and get non-scented hair mousse, because if they can smell the hair mousse, they're gonna know that. If they can know that it smells, like if they can smell it, then they're not gonna eat it, because they're gonna be like, I've never heard of smelly whipped cream. So I think I have non-scented, but I don't think I have it actually. So I'm just gonna use this. But, yeah.